Can you give me a hand here? Jesus, Graham. Sorry, Graham.
What now?
Now we do it. Lift up the lid.
What? Why?
Flesh burns easier than wood.
I have a problem with dead flesh.
Oh, looking a little peaky, man.
A little decorum would be nice.
Right. You think that's enough?
I don't know, maybe a little more.
Enough?
I am not having a conversation with you about how much gasoline you need to burn a human body.
That should do it.
There's a little left. I'm sorry I wasn't there when you threw away your damn full life, but I was there before. And I've been there ever since. Good luck, Graham. Here's my last one, buddy.
Trembles and it shakes till every tree's loose. It rolls the meadow and it rolls the meadow. Take me down to your dance floor. I won't mind people when they stare. Paint a different color on your front door. And tomorrow we will still be there. Jesus built a ship to sing a song to. It sails the river and it's...
Jesus, what the hell is that?
That would be Gram Parsons on fire.
Whoa. Maybe too much fuel.
No, I just didn't factor in the amount of booze he had in him.
How do you know that's your boyfriend?
I recognize the birthmark on his shoulder. You know, officer, can I make an observation?
Knock yourself out.
We're in the desert, and it's dark. And if you want to catch somebody in the dark, it's probably best not to turn on your big flashing lights and make a big loud noise with a siren.
You want don't know what I think, ma'am.
No.
I think it was suicide. I just want to get away from you.